Hello folks, this is Ayatan Acha from inspiredtorise.com and today we have the Spectre 13 X360 laptop here with us for initial impressions of the same. So guys, let's get started. The Spectre 13 X360 is not the same as the Spectre X360 model because of the fact that this model now sports latest range of Intel Core i5 and Core i7 processors which belong to the Skylake family. This makes sure that now the Core i7 model has the Core i7-6500U with Intel HD 520 graphics. The price of the base Spectre 13 X360 with 4GB of RAM, 128GB of solid state drive and the Core i5 Skylake chip should be around $899, and other options also include the 256GB as well as 512GB M.2 SSDs, and all of these models have really nice touch panels and you can get either a full HD display or a 2560x1440 quad HD display. It all depends upon you. And apart from that, another change that has been brought about is that the button which was used to enable the backlit keyboard and disable the backlit option can now be disabled with ease. Thanks to the new Skylake processors, performance on this device was top notch and switching between open applications as well as the touch performance was really great, and as is visible right now, everything on the device felt pretty snappy and the overall touch response as well as the Windows Hello feature, these all worked quite well because the fact that the Skylake processors have been built from the ground up for features like these and to work nicely with Windows 10. And let us just show you the specifications of this device before rounding up this video. So let's just go to the final options. So these are the specifications of this laptop. So guys, in case you liked our initial impressions video, then don't forget to hit like and do subscribe to our channel. This is Ayatan Acha from inspiredtorise.com signing off folks. Stay inspired to rise.